Welcome to Civilization 6, where Norway is continuing this massive assault on the world. But first, we need to pick up a research. Education could be nice, but I don't think I want the cartography next. And then we may want the education, possibly. Or siege tactics. And this all seems so very pointless. I don't want to move into the industrial era anytime soon anyway. Bombard, useless, astronomy. Bleh. Let's pick that and then square rigging. Let's do that. After that we can talk about education, okay? The important stuff first. Like bigger boats, ships, whatever. Okay, what are we building next? More berserkers, I think, maybe? Yeah, now we have income. Berserker! Berserker armies. Go. Fluffy longships, Viking longships. Viking longships. No up. How is this thing almost full health again? Shoot that. Wait, what? You don't wanna shoot it? There we go. Okay, that is one tough freaking warrior. Osaka versus that is minor defeat because of... Oh, amphibious attack. Minus 10 strength. Ouch. Okay, let's forget that then. Let's go join the rest of this invasion, huh? I need to move to this quadrim elsewhere and use both of my Viking longbows to take on this Gifudang from ocean. Move you somewhere here so I can keep bombarding this warrior as long as it's... Let's do that. Skip turn and stuff. You don't do anything useful. Anyway, I have almost dead berserker here. Let's beat on this guy. And let's you guys over here. 45 for a turn here. You folks, move out of the way, thanks. I have more berserkers coming, and I have my general here. Oh, good grief, there is no way around from there, huh? Is there, huh? Okay. You were the guys going for that bloody effing, and you also get to skip the turn. No, I do not wanna, do not want to retire you promote so I can do the nasty things with you, huh? Alright, long ships, let's start patrolling this ocean for any hostile enemy ships. And where is... Oh, right, you were going here. Okay, that is good. That is fantastic.
If it's natural to kill, how come men have to go into training to learn how?
Military training, fantastic. Do I get anything awesome? But I don't pillage at the moment. I don't see any reason to pillage. I have all the policies I need for the time being. At least I believe I do. Wrong guy. Come here. And you come here. You know what? You are going to be stubborn and go all the way around from here. Alright. Major victory. Decisive victory. I could remove the slinger this turn. Could be useful. Instead I'm going to fortify for a turn though. Well, there's barbarian camp. Okay. You. Move here. And then these things get to attack the goddamn town. Oh, juice production somewhere. What did I produce? Oh, right. The freaking lighthouse and stuff. Okay, now I could bring a great lighthouse to get even more gold. In a moment, Osaka. That seems reasonable. Somebody can promote. Ooh, this Osaka can promote. You, on the other hand, cannot, which sucks a little. Let's beat this guy. Okay. Bring that Osaka into the town center then and fortify him all there. You can fortify there. Let's do patrol on this freaking ocean. See? Apostle, floating apostles. Alright. Do I wanna build here? A shrine? Occupied, no growth. Wait. How do I make this not occupied? How do I assemble, like, get it as part of my actual empire? What? Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. Let's build like ancient walls. So there's at least some walls. Oh, I can send envoys. Culture. This place would have given me science. Oh, plus 4 gold in capital. Yes, more gold. You can promote in a moment. Skip turn, skip this guy's turn. Spearman. Let's run away from the freaking horseman. There's still that bandit encampment there, which I need to do something about. Okay. You know what? You can fortify for this turn as well. You can't range attack anymore, so skip the rest of this turn. Osaka, who is going up north, and you skip this turn. Let's leave the promotion there, so I remember to do the damn promotion. No, why don't you get it, dude? You just try to convince. I'm messing up words here now as well. You try to convert me into random freaking things, and you expect me to freaking keel over and do and just join you, huh? Let's go over here. You destroy that guy. Alright. My general over behind the Osaka line, huh? Yeah. Okay, Osakas take that over. Anybody else here? Anybody? New? No, nobody. Okay, so I can produce something here, which is fantastic. Medieval walls. Walls could always be nice, but let's do lighthouse so we get more gold and stuff. Let's go Oh, nice. That will be a lot of gold again. You know what? Let's build the trade route first. Okay, Basaka. Okay. I want the builder back. It used to be mine. I can't really beat on that too much here from the ocean here. Let's move you over here and rest and repair and use these two to patrol the coastline here. But actually, I should bring this here and try to bombard the goddamn horsemen. Well, there's a barbarian camp, which I can take over. Fantastic stuff. Yep. And all you have to do is beat on people. Really? Alright. Samurai. Trying to take me on, eh? Ow. You know what, barbarian horseman? You are no longer. Okay? Wait, what? Did he seriously bring another settler over here? He seriously did. Let's go on. Beat on that thing then. I'm gonna go float around. Yo. Stay there. Basaka. No, what, Basaka? You're gonna come here. Let's go. Do you die? I probably don't die if I take this on. Nice. Oh, I wanna put my general over here as well. Which is just awesome. And you get to skip this turn. You guys, let's go over that way. Seriously, brought me another settler. I'm liking this guy. He keeps giving me settlers. I just need to figure out where to put the next settler then. Viking longship. Let's actually go back down. Let's run these longships in a duo. So I have two longships helping each other out and stuff. You really beat on my basakas here. You're crazy, you know. You really are crazy. Alright, let's fire up this town. My scout gets to do something in this war. Ooh, more basakas. Alright, let's go, basakas. Oh jeez, you have close borders. Alright, well I'll have to go around then. Wanted this other ship to come join you down there, actually. That's what I wanted to do. The raiders are going places and so on. Okay, I will slay that thing. Dare attack me with this stuff. Okay, somehow... There we go. Can beat on that guy as well, so I can get myself a builder. Bring the spearman over too, so he gets to do something as well in this particular war. Alright, now do I build something else than a basaka? It's like... Let's build a watermill. Alright. You, my friend, go here and promote. Now you can scale cliff walls. Isn't that awesome? Okay. Hi there. I will absolutely smack the heck out of you. Who can promote? Oh, you can promote. Okay. Let's take ourselves another settler. I'm gonna take over all these little islands. I'm not gonna take on whatever you guys are selling though. Can I? Yep, there we go. Now I have a settler and a builder. Builder comes repair my my broken stuff. Yo, scout! Let's beat them back. Wait, did I just lose a scout? I just did lose a scout. And I may lose a bazooka. Oh well, that's fine. That is fine. Expect some losses when you're doing warfare, right? Bombard it! Osaka, go here and promote. You can put you to proper use, and then let's go take on Kyoto. Kyoto and Tokyo both need to go. Alright, by the way, I want your barbarian camp, thanks. Did anything go in any place where I need to do some stuff? No, not yet anyway. Also, apparently there is a crossbowman just randomly floating around on these freaking islands. Whatever. Basakas, because there's going to be a nice big war here. 45 for the turn. Okay, I think I can bring you out of this town now. Is it finally time to warmonger penalty none for a surprise war? Okay, interesting. But can I build here? Medieval walls, a harbor. A trader. No, I don't really need any of that. I don't need scouts or anything of this stuff. No. Let's just keep on trucking with all of this stuff. Let's build a harbor to get more trade route. More trade route capacity. How exactly would I build it on this side? Yep, that seems reasonable. Alright. Build our weights around. Move here. Alright, you're having a war over there. Let's bring this guy back as well. We're patrolling this ocean for a reason. Try and stop any reinforcements and anything of the sort. Ow! Please stop doing that! That hurts! You have a freaking crossbowman there. Wait, what? Did a barbarian scout seriously just attack my basaka? I think a barbarian scout just seriously attacked my basaka. Settler. Okay, settler run away. You, on the other hand, step here. Oof. My spearman lived. I took it on and lived. Okay. Can you repair that? No. Apparently you cannot. Apparently you can repair it. Let's bombard that some more. Wait, what? I think I just double clicked on his land by accident. Okay. That was not intentional. I was planning on taking over all of your lands, dude. More berserkers coming that way. Because I love my berserkers. Is this the point where I build medieval walls? Or more berserkers? More berserkers! It's like, why was that even a question? More berserkers. Is that crossbowman still here, or is it this guy? Let's go help with the friend over the builder. No, I don't think I can build on anything yet. So builder gets to wait. And yes, I know, absolutely know that it's a complete and utter waste of builders. Just make them wait around and stuff. I don't particularly care. We want Kyoto first, right? Yes, let's take the big town first. You can just keep on bombarding this little thing. And these guys can help take that little thing off. There, catapult, eh? Okay. More berserkers! Because why the place is not? Synagogue? No. Let's repair that thing. You skip. Okay, where would I build a trade route? Jakarta is plus 10 gold. That is some research and stuff. Let's build an internal trade route here. Although I do want gold eventually, somewhat soon. Okay, Viking longship is fully repaired. It's fantastic. And then I have you, Mister. Wait, what? Who needs orders still? Oh, right, you. Here in the middle of the ocean. Alright, awesome, awesome stuff. Renaissance era.
If your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a cartographer.
Okay. If you say so. I am now entered Renaissance era. And I have berserkers. Berserkers who want to shoot people. Can you shoot that? Shoot that. Thanks. So it doesn't wander around in my areas. Let's go. Why is there a barbarian camp here? Huh? There won't be soon. Okay. Let's go take on Kyoto. Aha. I need to go over the thing though. Let's join this assault with my glorious leader. And with more barbarians than can be counted by 10 fingers. And 45 for this turn. Okay, so indeed, those guys are now gone. Let's take this barbarian over on the... Aha! I got them. I got the goddamn crossbowmen. Now let's take these berserkers on the other side of this this place and start tearing apart this land here as well. New city state quests. Don't care anymore. Barbarians. Well, there is the barbarian camp. Don't care anymore. You can promote. How badly do you get destroyed? Ooh, you don't. Awesome. Awesome. Do you get destroyed if you... Nope. Oh yeah, hell yeah. Oh hell yeah. Alright. Barbarians. Let's go. Wait, what? Oh right, you are here. Found a city right here. And what would I build you with to start with? Ancient walls or granary? Granary to get housing and food and stuff going. Builder, we get to skip a turn. My berserker starts heading north. Alright, this guy can still promote, let's leave it at that. Fortify these guys for the turn. That will start expanding at some point here and here and so forth, so we can use this builder. Let's explore the oceans a little bit. There's bound to be hostiles in there. Spearmen, you come join this front line stuff. Where would I take this other settler guy? I mean, I could bring a third city like here if I wanted to. I have one settler. At least I had a settler heading. It's here. Yeah, you are heading on this island. What the fuck is happening with this thing again? You take this island, okay? What? I have no idea what that bouncing around was all about. Alright. Dudes, I am going to absolutely destroy your entire empires.
I've lived through some terrible things in my life. Some of which actually happened.
Okay. I don't think there was anything here which I actually wanted to play around with. Nope. So let's choose another civic. Mercenaries would probably be the thing. Civil service could be kind of useful. Was there anything interesting here? Cities with garrison units gain more amenities. That is useful. Mercenaries afterwards. After that, we don't want Merchant Republic anyway. Let's check after those two what the heck we do then. Let's get rid of this barbarian scout in my areas, okay? Seems reasonable, right? More berserkers! Major defeat. Ow. Step here. Yeah, I mean, I realized that it would be better if I brought some actual, you know... If I brought around some actual, whatchamacallit? Like archer units and proper siege units and stuff. Wait, I did just click on that again, didn't I? I just wanted to freaking bombard it. This guy keeps giving me builders. I'll happily have more builders. Why is there again a builder here? What the? Also, There are no war units coming my way. Alright, fine. Fine. That's okay then. And I had berserkers going on to this other island here finally to take care of some of this business up here. My great great general is over there. You can promote. But longship versus scout. Doesn't sound very fair, but hey. Okay, berserkers. Let's go back and defend at home, I suppose. It has not spread yet. The builder is getting close to wait. For now. Wait, I haven't. Those haven't been built on. I'm gonna build on those then, huh? Who all can still. Oh, right, you can still. Yay! You have another player on their continent. Well, now he notices. His intelligence officers must suck. Ow. I'm gonna lose a lot of berserkers taking on these towns, but hey, that's what berserkers are for. Anyway, I'm going to call it an episode right here. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you folks another time with more Civilization.